Hi, friends. All right, so you just learned about what number stories are and how you can be detectives to solve problems for math. So today I'm going to give you a story problem, and I want you to try to solve it as the best detective you can. All right, so Jake, he had three markers. Then his friend Anna gave him two more markers. So now, how many markers does Jake have? I want you to be a mathematician detective, and I want you to figure out how many markers Jake has now. Alrighty, friends, off you go.